were 498 new cases of COVID reported in the state today. No new COVID deaths. There are currently 188 people hospitalized with the virus. The state's vaccination rate stands at 75.5%.